state papers, letters, papal account books, and many other documents amassed by the church throughout the period of over 1,200 years can all be found in the archives. The church, however, will never allow the general public to see most of this information because of its sensitivity. Perhaps they will make it seem as though the archives are open to anyone interested, but in reality, the actual and deeper secrets are locked away in an even more secure archive.